Hello, I'm Timothy Jordan for The Developer Show. Today we're at Flutter Live, taking place at the Science Museum in London. Now, if you didn't already know, Flutter is Google's UI toolkit for creating fast and beautiful native apps for iOS and Android from a single code base. The full keynote is linked below, but if you just want the highlights, here they are, the Flutter Live top five. Number one on today's list is Flutter version 1.0. See what I did there? As we heard in the keynote, there are developers around the world shipping apps written with Flutter to hundreds of millions of users. So the primary focus of this release is bug fixes and stabilization. But it also includes a few new things like Dart 2.1 and previews for Add to App and Platform Views. The number two slot goes to Square for their new Flutter SDKs. Now they're making it easy to accept payments for goods and services with Flutter, both in person with a Square payment reader, as well as from inside your mobile app. Number three is Flare. 2Dimensions launched Flare today. It's a tool that allows you to create vector animations that can be embedded into an existing Flutter app as a widget. It's a really tight integration that supports ongoing collaboration between designers and developers throughout the build process. Number four is Code Magic. It's made by Nevercode, and they make continuous integration and continuous delivery tooling for mobile apps. With Code Magic, you can select a GitHub repo with a Flutter project and quickly create continuous build flows that runs tests and generates binary app bundles that you can upload directly to the Apple App Store and the Google Play Store. Okay, number five. We'll end our list with Hummingbird. This is an experimental web-based implementation of the Flutter runtime, which is really cool when you think about it. You can write your app in Dart, and in addition to compiling to native ARM code, you can also target JavaScript, which enables your Flutter code to run on the standards-based web. Well, that's it, your Flutter Live top five. For all the announcements and updates, click the links in the description below. And on your way there, take a moment to share this video with your friends. They'll thank you for it, and we'll thank you by doing more of them. I'm Timothy Jordan for The Developer Show, and I'll see you next time.